I met Marta and Clara 3 years ago. We haven't been together since. I'm already with Clara.
Is that a special guy?
Yeah, I really like him.
Let's get Marta.
I would have not thought.
That's insane. Don't fall. Marta got bitten by a dog
cute
on her trip.
Cute little wiener dog. It was not that
gosh.
Cute after all.
Excuse me? You just told me the dog bit someone.
I put the contacts into a travel container. Soap in it at one point, and I think the soap had concentrated at the bottom. Yeah. So I put my contacts in my eyes, and it stung, but I'm like, it'll go away.
Yeah, sometimes it stings.
Yeah, it'll be fine.
That's really normal. Yeah, so there you go.
Distracted by that.
Okay, that's here. Everything happened at the same time. Nazi architecture and skater boys.
Nazi architecture and skater boys. I love it. It's so pretty.
So nice.
The lights on the top, it's such a cute little bug.
Marta sadly had to leave, but Clara and I hit the dance floor.
Gonna climb to the top of that mountain.
Of course, very top.
The very top. Just kidding?
No.
We are not. We are very, very unprepared for any type of that.
And humble.
And humble, yes. We know we can't make it. Our hiking shoe game. Mine is worse.
Yes. But mine is so wide.
Yeah. Climb every mountain. I don't know the rest of the words. Look at this beautiful view. I am mountaining. What is it called when you climb mountains? Is there a word for it?
Hiking?
Hiking, yeah.
Hiking up a mountain?
Hiking. I know that word. I was just hoping there was a different one. In German, what would you say?
Wandern. Wandern? Das ist eine Alm.
Wandern ist erlaubt.
That was the best German you've ever said.
It's like toaster strudel, but real.
But real. And a sticker for you.
Ooh!
It was for free!
Keys were behind the electric box, but that's okay, because it's fine.
Okay.
It's okay, it was safe enough.
There's a bed, whole luxury thing.
It looks amazing.
And the real bathroom. Only for us two.
Only for us. Oh.
Because it has a spontaneous levitation with no yeast. So it will be really digestible and it's more crunchy because...
Okay, it looks so good.
It looks great. They got the pizza Italiano.
Italiano.
Ice cream in Italy.
Gelato.
Gelato in Italy.
Piazza.
We're in Venice.
It's
so
who
hard.
Would have thought?
We're heading to our Airbnb.
Airbnb. I'm really excited.
It's a lot of stuff. We're carrying everything.
It's heavy.
It's been a while.
But we are strong.
We are strong.
Tuo palo americano, americano, americano. Senta Mexico, papa. Tu vuoi vivere alla moda, ma se bevi whisky and soda, o tu sientes disturbato. tu a pallone rock and roll, tu gioca a baseball, hai sorriso vecchia bella. Chi te li dà la borsetta di mamma, tuo fa l'americano, americano, americano. Ma si nati in Italia, tuo fa l'American, tuo fa l'American, tuo fa l'American, tuo fa l'American.
It's so gorgeous.
Ciao bella.
Ciao bella. Well, that means hi beautiful.
Yeah, something like that. Rich. Markusplatz.
Markusplatz. Castel de Marco.
Piazza San Marco.
Piazza de Marco.
It looks it is a beautiful out here.
It is better than I remember it. Che fa lui?
Foto. Basically for free. It's a traghetto.
A cheap one.
A cheap one.
The other
like
ones are $80.
But we paid two.
Yes, I think this to me.
Really famous one.
It looks like cans. Like they cut the cans, and it just looks like a. Mm-hmm. I just see a bunch of cans.
But I feel a lot
Mountain
of
Dew.
Cosmic energy inside. The aliens will come to us from this artwork.
Oh.
You see it too?
Yes.
Literally, we have one of these in my hometown. Well, not really my hometown.
In Grand Rapids. Yeah.
We already have one.
Even I know it.
Yeah.
Wow.
I'm just Jay chilling out the window. I'm shaking. And Clara?
She's in bed.
Please don't fall. I'm scared. And I need to rest.
Yours is...
Traveling around with Clara has been really fun. I'm going to miss her so much. That's why the next few days without her are going to be really hard. Because for the first time on this trip, I'm going to be alone.